Toys R Us is opening its first new U.S. retail store today. It's happening at a mall in New Jersey. The iconic toy retailer is working to make a comeback under new ownership after filing for bankruptcy in 2017 and closing stores across the country last year. A second store is set to open next week at a mall in Houston, Texas. The company said it will open other stores over the next year.